Hey guys, Michael from Copper vs Glass, and in today's video we're taking a look at a really nice pair of in-ear monitors called the KZZSN headphones, and they're under £20 here at the moment, and they look and sound great. So, let's take a look. And of course they're going to be linked in the description down below. Now the headphones come in a couple of different varieties. You've got with a microphone, without a microphone, although there's only around £1 or $1 difference, so I would definitely go with the ones that come with a microphone. You've also got them in black, a purple slash silver, and also this really nice cyan color that I have here. Now it does also state over on Amazon that they are noise cancelling headphones, but that's not necessarily true. They do definitely cancel out a lot of the sound, but that's just due to the actual fit of the headphones themselves. There's definitely no active noise cancelling on board. The design of the headphones is really nice. You do have this metal plate here with a nice design on it. The rest of it is a transparent plastic that looks really nice. You can see through to all of the mechanics within the headphones themselves, and also you do have multiple ear tips as well. So if you do want to go ahead and get that perfect fit, then you've got the option to do so with small, medium, and also large as well. And as you can see here, the actual headphone portion itself is not actually connected to the wire. Now the thing that I like about this is it does give you the option maybe to get a couple of different color options. And at this price point, I don't know why you wouldn't. So if you wanted to have maybe a black one for the right ear and this color for the left, then you've got the option to do so. The cable itself is really long at 1.25 meters, and it has a really nice coil design that I think is going to hold up really well over time. Now the connection itself is a 3.5 millimeter jack, so again, if you don't have that on your device, you are going to need an adapter, but for me, I'm mainly going to be using these on my Mac or on my PC, for example, not necessarily with my phone, as I've kind of crossed over to Bluetooth. As you can see here, a close-up of the cable, it has a really nice chain link effect to it that I think, again, is definitely going to hold up well over time and be especially durable as well. Now I mentioned that I would pay the extra pound or the extra dollar to get the built-in microphone, however it's not necessarily anything special. You do have a play pause button, unfortunately there are no volume controls, and there's no long press option to get hold of Siri or the Google Assistant, but it's nice to be able to pause and play the music if you need to speak to someone, or just in general if you need to answer any phone calls. You also have a nicely reinforced area as well where the actual headphone itself loops around the ear, because that's the design of these headphones that you've got here. It goes up and around the top of the ear, and then again that really does help with the actual fit of the headphones themselves. So again, if you're not a fan of earbuds, these are a really nice option. And then the actual earphone portion itself just clips in really nicely to the wire, and it's a really solid connection, so they're not going to be falling around anytime soon. And then you can see that you've then got the finished headphone, and you can kind of see how it's going to work and fit around the ear itself. Now do keep in mind that they don't come with any sort of carrying case or anything, so I definitely recommend picking one up, and I'll link one in the description down below that I personally use that I find works really well. But none of what I've just said makes any difference at all if the headphones themselves don't actually sound good. And I was actually blown away by the headphones, the sound quality. They are extremely good when you consider the price as well. Well, actually not even when you consider the price. I've tried some headphones that are 3 or even 4 times more expensive, and in my opinion, these headphones sound really good and even better than some of the more premium options. The actual soundstage, as it were, does sound extremely good. You've got really nice lows, mids, highs, and there's also some things in some songs that I listen to on a regular basis that I didn't pick up on before. Maybe that's an echo of a singer, for example, or even the sound of an instrument in the background that I hadn't noticed before. These headphones pick up on everything, and the clarity is extremely good. They are very clear, and just in general, they sound really good. But as always guys, headphones are really hard to review because it's definitely down to your personal preference in regards to what you're looking for with your sound. Whether you want really deep bass, rich vocals, it's definitely going to vary depending on what headphones you're going to be using, but for me, I can definitely recommend these headphones for pretty much anyone out there. Now they will be linked in the description down below from Amazon, so again, if you do have any issues, you can just return them very easily because Amazon does have a really good returns policy. So for £20, I would definitely recommend picking them up, having a look, and just in general trying them out to see if there's something that you like. If you guys enjoyed this video, be sure to give it a thumbs up down below. And if you've got any questions or comments about these headphones, let me know in the comments section down below or on Twitter at Copper vs Glass. For more great content moving forward, don't forget to hit that subscribe button. I'm Michael from Copper vs Glass. Thanks very much for watching, and I will catch you guys in the next video.